Hey everybody, Paul Bray Family Friendly Gaming, doing another episode of Forza Horizon 3. Hit the action button to see what the challenges are this week. Hot Wheels. Oh, and if you saw the unboxing, we have those new treads on here. Yeah, I'm not too good at those drift zones. I'll give it one more shot and then we'll just move on to something else. Plus, I thought I was drifting right from the beginning and it wasn't giving it to me. That was a drift right there.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's get a star now, please. Okay, one. That's good. Okay. Oh, a sprint race. Let's go.
In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
And so I need 15 drifts in this to get the third star. Alright, let's work on those drifts a little bit. So I'm gonna mess with one here. I'm gonna catch that first place guy. Hey, what happened there? Just to catch him.
Mm-hmm.
Tried to drift there and it failed. This guy right on me, I might just have to just forget about the third star. Yeah, I'm not gonna get it. Do I get to spin for a car? I guess not. Some new stuff around here. Ooh, that looks fun. It's a jump. Right here would be a great spot for a jump. They're purposely taking me the worst direction there. Well, maybe not. See, those are two drifts they give me no points for. Not that I'm trying to do this drift zone right now. What was that? Three drifts, nothing. Turn left. This is why I don't like drift zones in this game. Okay, so it's there. You recalculate that. I'm getting speed. As much speed as I can get.
You've arrived at your destination.
Make it over the road. There we go. Two stars is good. Oh, there's that drift line I just couldn't do. I tried.
Turn right.
So we're gonna get out of this area.
Turn left.
Sorry, Crystal Castles. Oh, the T-Rex again. I'm better than 213. Let's see if I can do that. Jurassic Rumble. That drift didn't work so well. I mean, it did until I found that wall. They got some trippy tracks in the Hot Wheels Forza Horizon 3. Okay, that was a serious mistake. I was trying to hug that wall a little too tight. Completed it? Oh wow. I didn't think I had 213. I can see cars on the tier above me. That's crazy. Alright, so let's just try to finish this lap off. That was a little drift tap. A little better than my normal crash. Stay off that wall, and off the other wall. And off that wall. I feel like the more I play this game, actually, the better I get at it. There we go, another first place. Another, I think, 3 stars. Or little Hot Wheel fire icons, or those are giving me. Spin. Can we get a car? Can we get a car? Can we get a car? How about a car? No. Alright, 7 more for the next level. Let's see where I'm at in the map and see what's around here. Okay. Let's do that one.
You have arrived at your destination.
I need 1 Hot Wheels air skill. I wonder what that is. Is that big air or something? What is this? It's an 8.6? It's better than my 8.2. Well...